Add 60 to 80 ml of cooking oil into a pot. Add one large onion, thinly sliced, four dry chilies, then you add four garlic pods. One tomato thinly sliced. Then you add two bunches of watercress, washed and chopped.
After 5 minutes.
Then you add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Cook this until all the water has dried up. After 10 minutes of cooking, add 1/2 cup of green peas. And this is our cooked watercress after plus minus 25 minutes.